Hi, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, I'll show you how to create sliding gleam animation effect in PowerPoint. The beautiful sliding gleam animation effect you will learn to create today looks like this. Isn't this beautiful? The gleam goes on and on, and you can use this as a template, which means you can replace this picture with any picture of your choice and it'll look like this. Can you see here? This effect is really interesting, especially when you want to do some kind of photo slideshow. This effect really will make your photo slideshow look really beautiful. So let us learn how to create this simple yet effective sliding gleam animation effect from scratch. Here I have a slide and I have a picture here which covers the entire slide. Now I'm going to add a shape here that will serve as our text placeholder. For this, I'm going to zoom out. So I'm going to click on the minus button here in the slider. Now this is a good enough size. Then let us go to Auto Shapes Gallery. From basic shapes, I'm going to use this one called as trapezoid. And I'm going to draw a trapezoid shape like so. Now, if I want to see how much of the place is covered, I can always right click, go to format shape and add a bit of transparency so that I can see if this is the space that I want. Another thing I can do is to click on this yellow adjustment handle and then move it to the center so that I can have a much more acute trapezoid, and this shape looks far more like the one that I like. Now I'm going to go to shape outline and say no outline, and then let me go to thumbnails view. Let me duplicate the slide, and this time I'm going to select this shape first, hold the shift button down and then select the picture, and then go to shape format, go to merge shapes and use fragment, and then I want to remove this, and then I'm going to have no transparency for this one, shape outline, no outline, and this is what is going to be used as my text placeholder. So I'm going to give this a darkish color, maybe somewhere around this, and then Control X to cut it, and then let us go to the previous one. We don't want this shape here. Control V and it fits snugly inside, and now we have got our base shape in place. The next step is to write a number here and then write your text so that it explains whatever is shown here on the photo. I'm going to just save some time by using whatever that I had used earlier. And I've copied it already. I'm going to press Ctrl V to paste it here. Now we've got our base structure in place. Now it is time for us to add our sliding gleam. Now how did I create the sliding gleam? It's a very simple thing. First, I need to go to Auto Shapes Gallery. From basic shapes, I'm going to use this one called as parallelogram, which is the shape which is right left to trapezoid shape. I'm going to click on that one and let us take a parallelogram here, and then let us use the yellow adjustment handle and increase the angle ever so slightly like this, and make sure that the angle corresponds to this particular angle of the shape that we have used earlier, which serves as our text placeholder. You need to do a little bit of adjustment so that you can ensure that the angle matches perfectly. Now in this case it seems like the angle is just right, and I'm going to change this to shape outline, no outline, and let us give this a white fill color. And I'm going to have a little bit of transparency here, maybe somewhere around that much, say 75%. That looks cool. Let me make a copy of this by selecting this and pressing Ctrl D. And this time I'm going to have this with even higher transparency, maybe somewhere around say 90 or 91%. Now that looks good. I can move this slightly away from the earlier one. So this is the space between the two. Now let us move both these things to the right and take these away from the slide area like this. You can see that they both are to the right of the slide area. And that is very critical for us to ensure that our animation works just the way we want it. Then after selecting these two, I'm going to go to animations. Let us close this one. We don't really require this anymore. Let us open animation pane so you can see what I'm doing here. For these two shapes, I'm going to use fly in animation. So let us go here, click on fly in animation, and let us have the effect options from left. and this is how the animation happens. And let us increase the size. For the first one, let me give a duration of 4 seconds. And for the second one, let us give a duration of half of that, say 2 seconds, and hit enter. And then let us have them repeat continuously. So I'm going to select both of these. Go to the small arrow here to the right of the animation event, click on it and go to effect options. Go to timing and choose this option called repeat, and it needs to repeat until end of slide, and I'm going to say okay. Now this is perfect. Instead of this starting on a click, let us make it start with previous. Now there is one final step before we can go to the slideshow mode and see the beautiful thing that we have created just now. I'm going to select all these items, which is this text placeholder and the text, and I'm going to bring them to front. So right click and say bring to front, so that these two shapes are able to fly in behind the text placeholder. Now everything is in place. Let us go to slideshow mode and see what we have created. Can you see here? It is a very beautiful effect, and this happens continuously because it is repeating until end of slide, and this gleam is something that adds a professional touch to your picture-based slides. Now you saw that you can create some really beautiful animation effects provided you know the basics of PowerPoint the right way. Now I have a surprise for you. I'm happy to offer our complete PowerPoint 2000 Masterclass, which is a comprehensive 13 and a half hours on-demand video course, which has more than 175 videos in it with tons of practice activities, assignments and quizzes, available to you for a one-time price of just $9. I will leave a link to this product in the description box below the video. You click on the link and enroll to the course and get thorough with your basics of PowerPoint. Why am I giving such a big comprehensive course for just $9? It is because I want you to get thorough with PowerPoint so you can enjoy all the tutorials that we create on Presentation Process channel. It is not often that you get such a comprehensive course for such a low price. So please take advantage of this low price right away. And by the way, did you like our sliding gleam animation effect in PowerPoint? If you did, then please give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to watch more such creative tutorials on PowerPoint and Excel, please hit the subscribe button, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can be notified about any new videos we post on this channel. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.